Day three of the men's individual stroke play, and the competition was so tight, anyone from sixth place up could win, meaning any of the athletes from the last two groups of three had a chance of winning a medal. Sweden's Marcus Kinholt started in third place, but soon moved into a share of the lead. After preparing himself for a putt, he changed his mind and walked away. His playing partner watched on, and it proved to be a good decision to check the putting line again. Kinholt, joint leader in the early stages. Others were falling behind, Australia's Brett Coletta struggling to find his form, and Norway's Victor Hovland taking two to get out of this bunker. Thailand's Dantai Bumnar was also struggling, his putting letting him down even from a short distance. As Kinholt got to the ninth hole, he knew he had a three-shot lead. What he didn't know was that Italian Renato Paratore in the group in front of him was going to play so well. Everything he hit seemed to go in the hole. And when faced with a difficult-looking shot over the water, he overhit the ball, leaving himself a long putt to keep the pressure on Kinholt, but long putts were becoming his speciality. By the time the Italian reached the 18th hole, he had taken the lead, then made another long putt to pile on the pressure. Kinholt was feeling the pressure. His approach on 18, leaving a long putt to finish on the same score as Paratore and take the final to a playoff. Paratore watched on. The Swede left his putt well short. Paratore wins with a three-day total of 11 under par, Kinholt two shots behind. Dantai Bumnar from Thailand takes the bronze, Kinholt of Sweden with the silver, and Renato Paratore of Italy takes gold.
Yeah, fantastic. Really nice. I can't believe in that. Yeah.